Chef Terry.
Chef Terry. Oh, is he in the middle of watching something?
Oh, wait a second.
Y'all
doing this for the game?
Oh, I am. Hi, Chef.
What's going on?
What's up, how are you?
Hey, it's game day.
It's game day.
And I know everybody thinks about the holidays, about turkey and presents and all of that.
Yeah.
But all the games that are on, basketball, football.
Yeah.
You gotta have a game day spirit. Ain't that
right?
Right.
Oh, Uncle Jerry.
Uncle Jerry's back.
Uncle Jerry since the hot tub.
We haven't, yeah, we just saw some video from
but
him.
But he's who watched the game with me.
Okay, Uncle Jerry's here. Yeah.
Uncle Jerry's here. So what's your go-to game kind of grub?
So my go-to game grub is definitely always going to be chicken wings. I'm sorry, you know that.
That's the classic.
That's what we do.
Never apologize.
Never apologize. But today, we're going to show you guys some spreads that you can get at your home really, really quick and get ready for game day.
Love it.
Right here, you already know. It's the little, weenies right there.
Those little mini weenies?
The little mini weenies. Yep, there you go. Grab that. Yep.
All right.
Mini weenies. There you go. And you know what? You can put those in sauce. You can do a lot of different things. You can wrap them in bacon. You can do all of the classic
things. I've never wrapped them in bacon.
You never wrapped them in bacon?
That'd be good.
That'd be delicious. Bacon always makes everything
better. Bacon makes everything
better. That's for you, Jillian. We know that, you know, you always have to have that. Yep, edamame. You've got some carrots.
A little sensible.
I love a good veggie truck. To wash
it all down. Mm-hmm. And you can never, ever go wrong with the meatballs.
Oh, come on.
Oh, yeah.
Exactly. I'm going with the meatballs with y'all.
What kind of glaze you got on here?
So I am a barbecue guy, and I love, love Sweet Baby Ray's. Mm. Sweet Baby Ray's, that's the best barbecue.
It's good stuff.
I do love Sweet Baby Ray's.
I don't know if you talk with your mouth open. Oh my goodness,
that is good.
Okay, that is really good.
This is going to be hard for me to keep going.
I know. This is delicious.
All right, so we're going to try and talk and chew with the mouth full. That's what I'm doing. And then last but definitely not least, we have a roteo. This is easier to make. All you have to do is take ground beef at home, ground it up, take some Velveeta cheese, and then take whatever salsa you like, put it in there. Try that thing out. So you grab your plate right there.
A roteo. All right.
I feel like you're spoiling us right now, Chef. Really, thank you.
This is so nice. A little bit of that, and that's. And grab your chips.
Okay.
Yeah.
And you can. And this is perfect for game day, guys.
Yeah, it is.
You'll never have to leave the couch.
That has a little kick to it. I like it.
I put a little medium salsa with that thing.
That's really good.
We are winning. Jerry, we're winning.
Uncle Jerry, you outdid yourself.
Yeah, appreciate you. But, and then you also have the, y'all have more food. Y'all have to pay
attention.
Okay,
you're still on the road. Okay. You've got your pepperoni and salami cheese and along with your crackers. But guess what? Game day isn't game day.
Hey, there we go.
Crack it open. Okay.
And it's your birthday. It's your birthday.
It's your party like it's your birthday.
I got a White Claw for you.
Okay. Oh, you know I'll drink a claw.
I know you. Uncle Jerry, you're going with a White Claw too.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Chef Terry. Let's talk about really quickly the Play of the Week promotion that you guys are doing at Block. Right.
So the Play of the Week, we're still looking every week for that Play of the Week. You send us to info@theblockbistro.com or tag us on any of our social media pages, a play of the day, and we are going to take that play of the day, and we're going to pick one, and then a whole team is going to get a Block Burger.
Right.
Go check them out.
Thank you, the Block Bistro downtown.
Oh. Cheers to you,
Cheers,
Chef Terry.
Guys.
Thanks for being on the show.
Check out the Block Bistro for all your game day food, and thank you so much for feeding us.
Happy birthday.
Thank you.
Right.